Basically, the idea of owning a minivan used to make me cry myself to sleep at night.